Mr. Otterson and the detective went back to the police station. They were trying to figure out how that cane, which belongs to Dr. Jekyll, how is that related to Mr. Hyde? Are you curious? Go ahead and read.